Already the NHL's career goal-scoring leader among U.S.-born players, Mike Modano attempted to take ownership of another record as the Dallas Stars took on the San Jose Sharks on November 7, 2007. Modano scored a 2:19 of the first period to tie Phil Housley for the career lead in points among Americans.
Here's Modano down the wing, wide, fire, scores! And he has tied Phil Housley! Mike Modano on his first shift to the game gets point number 1,231.
Just over 2 minutes later, the Michigan native registered point number 1,233 to take sole possession of the record with a shorthanded goal.
Here's Pavelski trying to scamper away from Jari Lehtinen, and Mike Modano has a breakaway. Mike Modano can set the record, and he scores! Mike Modano has done it here in the first period in San Jose. He is the greatest American-born scorer of all time.
In the way it unfolded in San Jose, a rink that I've enjoyed playing at since day one it opened, and the breakaway was kind of, one of those ones you think about and you never see happen.
Modano, who retired following the 2010-11 season, finished his career with 1,374 points.